What's up, guys? It's Caden McAcron. We're here at the Polaris Factory Racing Team launch. We're here gonna show the media all the cars. Really exciting day. It's a long time coming.
What's up? I'm Brock Hager. We're out here in Pioneer Town.
Here with Polaris Factory Racing.
Hey, my name's Reed Wilson. Work with Polaris RZR. We're out here in Johnson Valley launching the new Polaris Pro R Factory race car. It's a very exciting day for the company and our brand. First factory developed UTV in side-by-side racing history. This car is developed at our Minnesota R&D facility and tested out here in the deserts of Southern California. Yeah, so we have journalists from all over the world out here, and we have a ton of influencers from freestyle motocross. Diesel Brothers are out here. Kerry Hart was out here. Twitch was out here. Got icons in desert racing, Bryce Menzies, Andy McMillan. So the whole crew is out here celebrating the launch of this vehicle and taking rides in the vehicle as well with our racers. So in addition to the Polaris team that's developed this vehicle, the engineering team and our racing operations organization, it's a good day. And being in Lasertown, this is a pretty cool site, kind of a mecca for desert racing.